172, then turn right onto Nevada 172.
Yeah, the lake behind Hoover Dam is called Lake Mead.
Take the next right onto Nevada 172, Hoover Dam Access Road. Continue on Hoover Dam Access Road for 3 miles.
We've had a couple of years of pretty severe drought. We haven't had much rainfall, and this year they had very little snowfall even in the mountains. And this Lake Mead is fed by the Colorado River, and it's dependent on snow melt.
It just hit 99 degrees already.
Yeah, 8:39 in the morning and 99 degrees already. It gets very hot here.
We cannot use the road.
Good morning.
Good morning, how you doing?
All right, can you let down all the windows, please? Any guns on board?
No.
Still down.
All right,
take the left lane straight through.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Damn, it's hot out there.
Very hot, huh? Oh, 151 till left. So hot, huh?
Security checkpoint, making sure somebody doesn't come in here and try to bomb the dam.
Good. Oh, yeah.
Good idea. This
protection.
It would be major big deal for this dam to get blown out.
Very beautiful, huh? So hot. Railroad trail.
Yeah, this Hoover Dam is a hydro generating dam, makes electricity. There's the dam. Oh my god, look how low the water is.
Mm-hmm.
And look at the bridge.
Oh, so beautiful.
Yeah, when they were building this bridge, I couldn't see how the two ends were going to meet. They didn't look like they would meet up.
We passed this or no?
We went over it. Yeah, we drove over that.
Oh, we drove?
Yeah, I wanted to drive over it so I'd have an idea. That's why we missed the turn.
Oh my god. How tall it is.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, like I said, they used to have to drive over the dam to get to the other side. We went over this bridge.
Wow. That's good, huh?
Yeah, so the I don't remember the year they built it, but I think it was within the last 10 years.
In 600 feet, turn left.
No, I
don't know. They started building from inside of the gorge. And it didn't look like they were actually going to meet up if you look from below. Side like we did last time.
Mm-hmm. Then we
or we could park.
Park and take picture. Nice.
We could park and walk.
$10 if we go. The place that we take picture, you remember?
It's on the other side of the dam.
Oh, we're really?
Across the dam.
We cannot go, huh?
Yeah, we can.
Oh, we can. Yeah, I want to take picture. The name of them. Four damn tours.
Wow. We unfortunately don't have time to take any of the tours because we are en route to Wyoming and we took a detour just to come here.
Mm-hmm.
because I wanted to see how low the water level actually is here. It's critically low. The water level is critically low here. Yeah, we barely got into summer. Summer has just started, and the lake level is this extremely low, and they depend on the water to go on south of here for farming, agriculture. So it's a big issue, big problem.
The Hoover Dam is built on the border of the Arizona and Nevada state lines.
In what city? Boulder
City. Boulder City. There's Miss Jai. Anyhow, that's the method now to get across from the Nevada side to Arizona. Used to cross the dam to do that. Now they do it with the bridge.
Boulder Dam, now is known as Hoover Dam, was the tallest dam in the United States. I believe it even said in the world at the time of construction. And as I previously said, there were 100 good men lost their lives during the construction of this dam. You see, there's armed security walking around here. It's extremely tight security just getting in due to concerns of terrorism.
Do you remember the name of the movie in Hoover Dam?
No, do you?
I can't. It's about earthquake.
Oh yeah, it's an earthquake movie.